What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Ultra Street Fighter 4 PC videos. And here I am back with a little bit of an update that I got my microphone. I got my Blue Yeti microphone here. It's an upgrade for my Blue Snowball. And I'm actually very, very happy with this microphone. So I'm happy to have it. I'm almost there with my configurations. All I need left, I got my webcam. I got my SSD. I got my new monitor. I'm almost there. I just need a new motherboard and processor and possibly a graphics card and also a new green screen. So we're almost there with the renovations. But for right now, that's not going to stop me from doing some videos. Here we go. We're going to do some Street Fighter 4. On the PC, modded, road to 2.5K, yes, sir. So, oh yeah, we're definitely going to be doing this. So today we're going to be playing with a very special woman, yes, sir. We're going to be playing with Poison, and we're going to be playing with her alternate 4, because I really, really like her alternate 4, to be honest with you. So we're just going to be playing with this, pretty much. So let's go, Love Storm. I actually really, really do like her alternate 4, her animal costume, pretty much. I also like her. Wait, what's her summer costume? Forget her summer costume. But I really like this peacock. Look at this; it's great. And we have special guest star Riku from Final Fantasy X. There we go. Oh my gosh. There we go. Peacock versus Riku. I really like that mod too. I was just testing it out the other day and I guess I left it on there. Okay. It's a little laggy. Didn't block. Got it. Oh, that's a lot of startup. I shouldn't have done that. Should have just gone into some short. But I love this costume. It's so sexy. Look at that. Just look at her. Oh, I didn't do it. Oh, no. No! Lag! Ultra Street Fighter 4 PC, man. I hope Street Fighter 5 and Mortal Kombat don't have this problem. Dude. Can I move? Okay. We're good? Yeah, we're good. He's gonna drill. Or do that. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I'm out of there. Alrighty. Oh, I got her. Nice. Alright, well, GG's to Riku here. Oh, God, such a sexy costume. I love it. This isn't even a mod. It's legit. I love it. It's great. Oh, he wasn't that good anyway. Oh, well. At least we got the battle points, which is what I'm actually heading for nowadays. Not player points, because player points, I tend to stay to 2,000 to 2,500 range. But we're going to get to 2.5, okay, to keep going. But right now, specifically, I'm looking for battle points to level up my characters. But at the same time, you know, leveling up player points, which is why I'm using Poison. And I could be using like Zangief or like something super crazy like Dudley or Dan or some crap like that, but no, we're gonna be using Poison because I actually know how to play here a little bit. I'm gonna play a little bit, but I'm looking for those battle points, man, and those player points at the same time. Player points to 2.5, of course, but I know that I'm going to lose a lot. So I tend to get my mind out of the player point gutter and try to go for the battle points. And that way I don't get as nervous and I don't choke. be like, oh, it's just battle point, blah, 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 blah. But we are going to 2.5K, guys. We are. We are getting there. I want to get better. I'm also practicing for this Saturday. This Saturday, some Ranbats here in my area. It's going to be great. Let's go. Fuerte player. Fuerte players are popping up left and right because of Renzo. If you guys don't know who Renzo is, he's 801 iPeru. He placed in Winter Brawl. Damn. Okay, then. Got him. Oh my gosh, this guy's going nuts. Got him. Don't go too nuts, man. I played 801. Oh man, 801 iPeru, dude. And Gus, and Gustavo, 801 Strider. Also, I think he placed also. I think he got top 8. Got bopped by, I can't remember who it was. Who was it? Oh, nice. There we go. Got him. Oh, no. Okay. No! No! Oh my god, I'm gonna lose. Why is this happening? Why is this happening? I got so scared. I got so scared. Ugh. What just happened? What just happened? I don't know. I don't know what just happened. Of course I'm uploading that. Oh my god. Yeah, but Winter Brawl was just, I think last weekend or just recently, and Snake Eyes won. Holy crap, no one was expecting Snake Eyes to win because Zangief got nerfed to hell, dude. He got nerfed pretty hard, and no one expected him to win, but he did. He took it over Dominion. Dominion is looking pretty good this year, too. This season. He's looking good, man. Who else? Of course, I don't think Renzo plays, but he did top 16 or something like that. I can't remember, to be honest with you. But he did. They both did really well. 801 Strider and 801 iPeru. Both did very well. It's awesome. It's awesome to have them represent Utah here. Let's see. But yeah, now I'm practicing for Ranbats this Saturday, and it's gonna be pretty gnarly. I can't wait to do it. I think it's gonna be awesome. I want to level up my game offline. You know, get some offline practice, and also just level up my game. You know, that's how you level up your game. You want to take it to the next level? You got to go offline, face your community. Can't be an online warrior forever. There we go. Okay, nice. Nope. Oh, I thought I could reach. Why didn't he punish me? You're Fei Long, you can punish me. Oh, man. I didn't cross him up. Woo! You gonna jump at me? Yes, he is! Nice, very nice. Holy crap. Oh, man. Let's see. Got him. Oh no. Oh, nice. Yep, that's that. I was actually trying to do some, I think I ended up, did I end up red focusing? No, I didn't do that, right? Oh no, what am I doing? Wow, he got it. Okay, we're gonna have another situation. No! I crossed him up! What? No! I didn't want to cross him up. I just wanted to, land in front of him. Okay, no more. Okay, I'm done. Yeah, that's it. What did I do? Smack him! Alright, I shouldn't have gone to the third round, but good games to Eggy Roll. Poison, man. Poison. We're almost there, guys. Oh my god. We're almost there at 2.5. I'm excited. And also trying to do like a 5,000 club. So like I'm trying to get almost all the characters that I know how to play, or like kind of know how to play, to 5,000 battle points. And yeah, that's what I've been doing also. So far I have 3 characters in the 5,000 player point range. I have Bison, Jury, and DiCaprio. Oh, he removed me. Ah, oh, boo. And then I have Poison on the way up there now. And then I'm thinking about getting Sagat, Evil Ryu, and Cammy. And possibly Chun-Li, too. And then I'll work my way out through that from there. I'm also thinking about doing Gouken also. Oh, my God. Okay, hold on. I think I saw a C ranking on his computer performance. That's not good. That's not good at all. I don't know how you can play with that. I have no clue. All right, hopefully this... Oh, and he's a good player, too. Crap. Hopefully it doesn't affect the game. Oh, here we go. I like this color. Fiery red, baby. Nice. Oh no. What? Nice. Good stuff. He read my backdash. Oh my god, what am I doing? That's not what I did at all. I did my EX Rekka. And also I FADC'd forward, but nothing came out. Okay, that was my fault. There we go. This grab does a lot of damage, actually. I'm gonna go low this time, okay? Oh no! Nice, okay. Nah, that's that. Okay, chipped out. Nice, okay. It's a good match so far. Woo! Here we go. There we go. Oh. Again. Okay, yeah, he read it. Ooh! Shot in the face! God! Woo! Woo! That was a great match. Oh my god. That was a great match. Good games. Good games. Holy crap. Wow, that got us a lot of points, dude. We might hit... Are we gonna do it this one? We'll do one more. Okay. We'll do one more. S4L-T. Let's go. No, but I'm really liking this microphone. This microphone is actually really nice. I mean, it's nice and heavy and also has a lot of functions. Like, for example, I can mute myself. Watch. I was just saying to myself, you can't hear me. That's all I was saying. And I can turn up, like, gain. So I can sound a little better sometime. I can just customize some things. Oh, my God. This is a little bit more revealing than the others. I love it. There we go. Oh, no. He did his fireball. His red fireball. Sorry. Oh, no. That's not what I wanted. Not good. Oh no, I messed it up. Oh shoot. You know, this is another character that kind of fell off the face of the earth. Freaking poison. No, that's not what I wanted! Bam. That was way too close. It's just, I was doing poor execution on my part. Oh, I tried to catch the back dash. There you go. Is that red focus? Oh no, I tried to do the... Got him. Punish! Hey man. You gotta do it. I mean, I don't know why there's no poison players. There's no competitive poison players. Even, it's okay, for example, some competitive Evo players, they love to do the dance, you know, freaking, throwing them up and then twirl them down. You know, the Evo Ultra. Why doesn't anyone do the poison Ultra? You just go. You know how hype that would be? I would love to see that on stream. But anyways, that'll be it for this video, guys. We are almost there at 2.5. I hope we don't go back down, but I have a feeling that we might. But anyways, it's okay. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.